Glory by Clark Stubbs. It was the day of the Monster Machine World Championship race, and Blaze and his friends were excited to compete. Stripes the Tiger Truck growled. Starla the Cowgirl Truck drove her lasso, and Darrington the Stunt Truck practiced amazing jumps. Zeg the Dinosaur Truck roared happily. "This is gonna be great," exclaimed AJ, Blaze's driver and best friend. But before the race could start, a cheating monster machine named Crusher used trouble bombs to carry all the racers away. Blaze and AJ landed in the middle of a desert. As they raced back to the track, they saw Stripes dangling from a cliff, tangled up in some vines. Blaze spotted a pair of rocks shaped like rails. "If we drive really fast, we can use one of those rocks to jump to Stripes," he said. AJ switched on his visor to figure out which ramp would reach Stripes. Then Blaze zoomed up it to rescue his friend. He reached the Tiger Truck just as the last vine snapped. Stripes was saved! Blaze and Stripes continued to make their way back to the racetrack. They entered the forest and saw Darrington being chased by a pack of grizzly trucks. "Run!" cried Darrington. The monster machines reached a river where they found a curved piece of wood. "The curved wood has tall sides to keep the water out," said Blaze, and he launched it into the water. The monster machines jumped on and floated to safety. Next, the monster machines spotted Zeg tumbling down a mountain. Blaze caught the dinosaur truck with his toe. Then the machines found Starla in a cave at the bottom of a hole. Working together, they used a pulley to haul gravel. "Now let's hurry and get back to the race," Blaze said. The monster machines arrived at the track just in time for the start of the championship.
"This race is mine, Blaze," growled Crusher. "No one is gonna beat me."
Blaze smiled. "We'll just see about that. On your marks, get set, go!" cried the announcer. While Blaze and his friends had fun soaring across ramps and twisting through loops with one another, Crusher could only think of winning.
"A little cheating will slow those guys down,"
Crusher said, tackling. He swerved left and right, knocking oil barrels, hay bales, and stacked tires onto the track.
"Look out!" called Stripes.
"Wah!" cried Starla. Darrington slipped in some oil and spun out. Zeg's tires got trapped in the hay bales. But one monster machine hurtled through the mess, leaping high over the puddles of oil and dodging the tires and hay bales. It was Blaze! "Come on, Blaze!" cheered the other monster machines. AJ looked ahead. "Crusher is almost at the finish line. We need to use blazing speed." Blaze deployed his spoiler and boosters. "Let's blaze!" Blaze hit a ramp and did a huge flip in the air. Landed and zoomed forward, just ahead of Crusher.
"Blaze, you just won the Monster Machine World Championship. What are you going to do next?" asked the announcer.
"Well, I think I'd like to hang out with my friends."